says Kate could soon address her mystery health issues when she returns back to work following her recovery from abdominal surgery.
Friends of Kate and William say the couple will disclose more information about her health condition, mostly likely at a public engagement. For more, we're joined by the Daily Mirror's Associate Editor, Russell Myers. Good morning to you, Russell. Well, how likely is it that Kate will share more details when she gets back to work?
Well, morning, guys. Well, I think it's more likely than not. I mean, you know, we've had such a lot of sort of speculation, intrigue, rumour, conspiracy theories over the last few weeks. You know, and Kate, who's recovering from abdominal surgery, is due to be back at work in the next few weeks. You know, the Kensington Palace said that she would be back after Easter. And now we understand that she may be talking about the reasons as to why she was off. And this was pretty much said to me from the off. You know, she didn't want to discuss it at the time. She was remaining quite private about her medical history. But, you know, does she feel pressured because of what's happened over the last few weeks, especially the photo controversy last Sunday, into, you know, making a personal statement? So it'll be very interesting to see when she does it, how she does it, and, you know, and how that all plays out.
So does the Palace PR team feel under pressure to put something out, seeing as there has been so much speculation in the last couple of weeks?
Well, I think the Palace PR team have had an absolute nightmare recently, haven't they? I mean, they should have absolutely dealt with the photo controversy better. You know, we've spoken before about there should have been more eyes on that picture before the global photographic agencies came out and, you know, put those kill notices out, heaping embarrassment not just on themselves but on the Princess of Wales as well. So I think this needs to be a very much strategic agreement, not only between them but the Princess of Wales as well moving forward. And it'd be interesting to see how she does it. Does she want to write a column in a newspaper? Does she want to do an interview? Does she want to speak to a charity? I suppose there's a lot of things at play here at the moment.
Yeah, regardless of how she does it, we all just want to know. We all want to understand better. And, you know, our thoughts are with her as well. Thank you, Russell.